Thanks everyone, but Stu, we lost. Let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. I got 5 marshmallows. One of you will be in the TLC. Eric Gartman and Bomb are saved 1 vote each. Clarence and Coiny are saved 2 votes each. David, even though you never got any votes for episode 1 to 18, but you received 11 votes, and you are eliminated.
Oh, seriously?
Bo, here is your marshmallow. Now with David gone, you are the final 6. So in the 20th contest, you have to try to steal Gulper's soda. Go!
Gulper loves his soda.
Stand back, Gulper. I'm going to steal your soda.
Stay away from Gulper's soda.
Can I have some of your soda?
Get in my belly! Come on!
It seems like no one steals Gulper's soda. This means everyone is up for elimination. And I have a surprise. One eliminated contestant is going to rejoin the game. Here they are.
Come on, guys. I was the first one to be eliminated. I need to explore some challenges. I will seriously kill Mr. Ty David.
Please, both of you together.
I love you. You love me. We are a great big happy family. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Please vote for me. Then I can join whatever you want me to.
Winxes are true, you know.
Do you like my blue hair?
I seriously want Eric Cartman to be eliminated.
Why do I scare people?
You better vote for me or I will crush you.
Vote for me. I promise I will not poison anything.
I'm much tougher than everyone.
If I rejoin, I will paint something for you.
Come on. Vote for the teleportation mob. I don't know why you hate me just because I'm the main antagonist of Monsters Inc. besides Mr. Waterloose.
I still can't believe Clarence is still in the game and still didn't got eliminated. I will say him.
Oh, seriously?